Hey guys, I am at the Indianapolis Zoo. As you can see, probably the giraffes. I hope you can see the giraffes. And there's me with Emily. And so, Emily's really excited about the giraffe. And so, So this week has been interesting. On Thursday, I went to see the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. And, well, it was interesting to say the least. One of the kids that went to Bloomfield, his name is Alex, he was in the play, and part of the play was to pick out somebody from the crowd, and a girl from the crowd, and just say that she was part of the play, and they said some interesting, I'm doing a video, okay? Don't think I'm weird. Okay, well now I can't, now there's people watching me. Okay, so yeah, anyway, I was part of the play for a little bit, and it's weird. Okay, they're watching me. I don't like this.
I'm actually reading the book.
Okay. Well, I'm done. I don't know if you can hear me over the water, but I had to move because people were staring at me, and I couldn't do the video. And there was just a lot of people, and now I don't remember where I was. I was talking about the play. Anyway, so Alex, I knew him, so he picked me out of the crowd, and he said, and so, like, he messed up on his spelling because I distracted him and he got an erection. It was really embarrassing. And yeah, so that was good. Laura, your video was quite interesting. I'm sorry that you think I'm evil. And I really, really, really cannot wait until Emma's video. I don't think you guys understand how excited I am for Emma's video. Also, strangers have been watching me and they think I'm weird, but everyone thinks I'm weird. So yeah, so we've been taking a haul trip to the zoo. And so there's an elephant and there's a baby elephant behind the big elephant, but you can't really see it. Oh, maybe you can see it. So Emily has had this huge, oh, look at the baby. Look at the baby. Look how cute it is. Oh my God. Okay, so yeah, so Emily has been wanting to sing The Circle of Life the whole time. So yeah, oh look, elephant butt. I really hope this has been long enough, but I think I should get points because there's elephants. So yeah, I'm sorry that this has been super jittery and stuff, and it probably won't make any sense at all, but I had a cool backdrop, so I hope you guys will forgive me. I will see you next week. So, I'm sorry I got distracted, but here's some rhinos fighting each other. Okay, they're not really, oh. Dun, dun, dun. My name is Inigo Montoya, who killed my father. Prepare to die. I found Simba!